Formula One Grand Prix of Europe has been held in Baku. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev, his spouse and family members watched the official opening ceremony of Formula One and final race. Following the opening ceremony, President Ilham Aliyev and his spouse Mehriban Aliyeva, accompanied by Formula One management CEO Bernie Ecclestone, viewed the race control building. Before the start of Formula One Grand Prix of Europe, Azerbaijan's national anthem was performed by 14 members of the Azerbaijan State Children's Philharmonic. Nico Rosberg of Mercedes extended his world championship lead with a crushing victory in the Grand Prix. He received the cup from President Ilham Aliyev. Azerbaijan's first lady Mehriban Aliyeva handed Formula One champion constructor trophy to Mercedes team representative. Scuderia Ferrari's Sebastian Vettel, who came second, was awarded by Azerbaijan's Minister of Youth and Sports Azad Rahimov, while President of Azerbaijan Automobile Federation Anar Alikberov presented the third place trophy to Force India's Sergio Perez.
Gentlemen.